Douglas, by Paul Laurence Dunbar. Ah, Douglas, we have fallen on evil days, such days as thou, not even thou, didst know, when thee the eyes of that harsh long ago saw, salient at the cross of devious ways, and all the country heard thee with amaze. Not ended then the passionate ebb and flow, the awful tide that battled to and fro, we ride amidst the tempest of dispraise. Now, when the ways of swift ascension swarm, and honor the strong pilot, life's dark, oh, for thou voice high sounding o'er the storm, for thou strong arm to guide the shivering bark, the blast-defying power of thy form, to give us comfort through the lonely dark.